and voter fraud?
How could you vote?
I had filled it out for her if she wanted to change something.
No.
Judge Judy.
Today at 4 on the EZ Channel 4.
When I spoke to Karen,